Today's biggest challenge was to explore Hampi in 3 to 4 hours. I know it's impossible to do that. We had to get back to the hotel by 3 p.m, pack our bikes and move by at least 4 p.m.
Actually, we are here only for the weekend. Like, it's more of a bike ride this time. Very less of exploration. But we'll try to explore whatever we can in the next 3 to 4 hours.
After discussing with my subscribers, zeroed down to a couple of places. Decided to quickly grab a bite and head out to explore Hampi. Also, we booked a cab as suggested by my subscribers once again. Thanks to them, they told us that we could explore the places without that mental tension of bike parking. Oh, by the way, we hired a guide. Nope, Google Auntie won't help. I strongly recommend this. A proper guide can give you tons of interesting information about each and every rock in Hampi. We were lucky to find Santosh Bhai.
That is Santosh. He's very knowledgeable, explains you everything like properly. So in case anyone is coming to Hampi, Santosh. I have his contact number. You can see this number right now. You can call him if you come to Hampi.
Santosh Bhai was very knowledgeable and, more importantly, excited to show us around. First place we decided to go to Anjanadri Hills, the birthplace of Lord Hanuman. Even I'm sleepy. Very, very sleepy. We slept like at least for 8 hours, 7 hours, but still sleepy. Except Shiva and Bahubali. Okay, a quick travel tip. It's always better to explore the tough places first, places that need trekking and lots of walking. The toughest place to visit was Anjanadri Hills with 575 steps. Steep steps. 60 degree angle wala steps. But one thing to keep in mind is to have Nariyal Pani. One before you start and one after. Otherwise, you will be freaking dehydrated by the time you reach the summit. Unless you're a marathon runner.
Okay, is everyone ready to climb these 575 steps? Shiva is so very enthusiastic. Okay, 10 done. 565 to go.
Kya hua, Sujju? Hey, Mahindi.
We did only 25 steps and we're done. Not because of that. Me and Sujju are still sleepy. Muscles ko thoda warm up hona. And that is a bad thing. Sujju is wearing riding boots and walking. Luckily, I got my slippers. That is the Tungabhadra River.
Oh man, this is like very steep. Say hi. What's your name?
My name is Bhupi Sampa.
We came 500 feet. Niche se 500 feet. More than that. Thing is, we have to ride back home. 400 kilometers back on the bikes.
Yo. After having 6,478 liters of water, we finally reached the temple. All the 575 steps are worth taking because the view from here is outstanding. I could only imagine how beautiful it would be had we witnessed the sunrise from here.
I don't understand one thing. Why does every god go and sit on a hilltop like this?
All the sun, heat, the dust, the tired feeling, everything vanishes once you see this. Welcome to the ancient city of Hampi. There's a reason it's a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Honestly speaking, I've seen a lot of historic places, but trust me, this was the most impressive, especially if you love archaeology, architecture, and stuff like that. It's like a movie set. Unreal, there is a lot to see.
Bhima Gate anese Queens Patham, Pushkarani, Lotus Mall, Vast of Elephant Stable, Narsimha, Shivalingam, Ganesha, Virupaksha Temple.
Once again, if you're a fitness freak, you can choose to walk. But because all of us have, you know, six-pack, ripped Hrithik Roshan wala bodies, we decided to board these cool electric cars that take you from the entrance to the main temple. I think it's 30 rupees per person. We're taking this cool electric vehicle and we're gonna see a few places. We selected a few places. Hopefully they should be done in 2 hours. You can never see Hampi in one go. You need at least a week or more and still cover only 50% of it. Because for a fact, the Archaeological Department of India identified 1600 monuments in Hampi. I think it will take a lifetime to see all that. You could actually see how the kings led a royal life. For example, there is this separate bath area for the wives of the kings.
This is the third place? Third place. This is called Queen's Bath. Rani used to come here and take a bath.
Chalo, that's it. Pack up because we are tired. Rode in the hot sun for 8 to 9 hours straight. Trekked, walked a lot. And then we had to leave the same day. Hamare liye first class wala flight nahi hai. Ride karke jana padega. Two-wheeler pe. To do such a task, you need food. Went to this awesome restaurant called The Green Restaurant. I really recommend you people to try this place. For 200 rupees, you get unlimited and great tasting food. Ekdam ghar ka khana jaisa.
Okay.
Finally, we're done with our tiny exploration. Not tiny, it was big. Actually, we got really tired now. We came to this place called Green Restaurant. It seems it's pretty famous here. We're having a thali. We need a big thali right now. Look at the size. Finally, Naresh is having proper food. He's having roti. Since 2-3 days, he's having only chicken, eggs, and salads. That's it.
Shiva.
What is it? Emo. Don't know.
Sweet.
Don't know.
Sweet.
Papad.
Rice.
Roti.
Jawar ki roti.
Jawar ki roti. We'll finish lunch now and we're planning to rest for half an hour maybe and then head back to Hyderabad. Hopefully we should reach Hyderabad by night. We have to go because he's got an important office meeting tomorrow morning, so it's okay, we can ride, not an issue.
Okay na.
Main thing is we have to finish riding the first 100 kilometers, very bad roads. We have to finish that. After that, roads are... Went back to the hotel and felt really, really lazy to ride after such a long and hectic day. As usual, ride didn't start on time. Nothing new. Okay, time is 5:30 now and we are leaving literally now. The sun is gonna go down another half an hour. I think we should be able to do the ride aram se. One or two chai breaks and then we should be good. Chitkara alegra time kichi. One or two chai breaks and then andam anukuna. One or two chai breaks and asale chitkara. One or two chai breaks and we should be good. And a small issue in Srujan's bike. Very minor issue. But this shouldn't be happening actually. This is not our problem.
You see this wire? We had to put this black tape here. Because otherwise this wire is going near the tire here and it's scrubbing of this insulation.
We could actually see the metal inside, the copper wire. And if this cuts, then we're gonna get a signal, the ABS light. Malfunction will start happening. We don't want all this in these kinds of roads.
Now, usually I would vlog getting out of the hotel, starting my bike and all that stuff. But my GoPro's battery, I don't know how, got discharged. By the time I put it on charge and got it back to life, we were here.
Okay guys, actually, yeah, it's almost 8:10 right now and I couldn't vlog the moment we started from the hotel room because my GoPro, I don't know what happened to it. It died completely. As in it's working, thing is, it was discharged completely. Right now we almost finished 100 kilometers from the hotel room, 136 kilometers left, 2 hours 40 minutes to, not my home, Karnool. Karnool se hamara ghar aur ek 200 kilometer hai. So yeah, time is 8:10. Karnool we should reach by 10:50 as per Google Maps. Let's see if we can race it. I mean, we don't have any intention to race, but let's see. And from Karnool, another 2 to 3 hours, but roads are super excellent. Only problem is, these roads are very, very, very bad. Till here toh, khatarnak wala roads tha. Let's see, abhi se I think they are little bit better, but not very good. The same problem that I always keep talking about, the oncoming traffic with super high beams. And obviously, barabar, I am using my clear water lights, can't help it. Roads are also super bad and samne se bada bada trucks, they are putting super high beams. 80% I'm not using them, but in case I have to, if I'm blinded properly, then that, I'm gonna do that. So anyways, nothing to show you guys here. I'll probably go, if there's something very interesting, then obviously I'll vlog it. Otherwise, see you. Yeah, but I'm very excited that today is going to be a proper night ride. I love this. It's better, yeah, look at this climate. It's nice and chilly. 26.5 degrees is like super awesome. Ye dekho. Full on high beam, hum bhi maarenge hamara clear water lights. See, nikal liya abhi. I mean, seriously, if they put high beams like that, we literally can't see anything here. Like, it's totally blinded. Chalo, finally, we come to NH44, this one. And we'll have proper four lane. Last fuel break. Last fuel break.
I didn't wanted this because of the Bentley.
None of us wanted fuel, but Bentley thoda kam hai na. And time is 12:20. 12:20 in the night. We had dinner at 11:30. We're somewhere around 140 kilometers from home. Not Hyderabad, home. Like proper ghar ka gate. Okay, I hope you guys have enjoyed
this particular vlog. A lot of effort as usual went into this vlog. So in case you have enjoyed this vlog, do hit the like button. Hit the like button, smash the like button, because it really, really motivates me a lot. As a YouTuber, that is the most I need from you guys. Anyways, these things aside, there's something more important I need to announce. It's been pending from a long, long time. Yes, it is the Bangalore meetup. I know, my mistake. I had to conduct the meetup. I promised to conduct the meetup in Jan ending, but obviously that didn't happen because of a lot of personal reasons. But now this is fixed. March 3rd, that is yes, Sunday night, uske baad ka Sunday, 4 PM, 4:30 PM, in case 10-15, aapka Bangalore ka traffic is like crazy, so 10-15 minutes, half an hour max here and there, that is what I'm targeting. 4:30, let's meet at Driven Cafe. And yes, luckily there is a Driven Cafe in Bangalore also. All my meetups are happening in Driven Cafe, so yeah, that is the place. Google Maps location, all that, I'm gonna put it in the link in the description. So yes, meetup is on Bangalore, March 4th, 4:30 PM, Driven Cafe. Okay, let's meet. And oh yeah, I hope to see most of you guys there, because I think this will be my first and last meetup in Bangalore. Yeah, I'm planning to stop doing these meetups, because I'll tell you in a different video. This video is already long, so